My name is John Jancek. I'm the defensive coordinator here at the University of Tennessee. I have a lovely wife, Kelly, and I have four sons, and they're anxious to move in. They already have their volunteer gear and are extremely excited. We will function out of a 4-3. That'll be our base, and you know, it's not going to be really what we do, but how we do it, and that's going to be our focus, playing hard, playing with passion, and playing physical. And that we know that we got some things to work on here at the University of Tennessee, but we're committed to doing that. Well, we're looking for, first of all, good character people. We want to bring those types of players into our football program and develop them. We've got tremendous resources here at the University of Tennessee. We plan on taking full advantage of that. And for a young man to come in here and grow and develop is going to be very easy for them to do. And, you know, we want to make sure that we get speed. We know that in the SEC, that's the key component. And we want guys that are physical, that play hard, and have a great passion for the game. What an SEC player looks like is that, you know, that obviously they have the size and the speed. I think what really separates players in the SEC is really their passion for the game of football. The guys that will be willing to commit to the film room, to doing the little things. There's a lot of great talent out there, I guess is what I'm trying to say, and certainly the SEC has our fair share. But it'll be the players that are willing to do the little things, the film study, doing extra in the weight room, committing themselves on a day-to-day basis to really separate themselves. That's what's going to be the difference. The University of Tennessee, I mean, the winningest program since 1926, you know, six national championships, a tremendous tradition, a lot of great players that have preceded these young men that are in the program. There's a tremendous responsibility for us as coaches to teach them that tradition and to bring back that sense of pride and what it means to be a volunteer. And that's going to be a big component of what we do. Getting these young men to understand that we're at a very special place and that we're going to do great things. We just got to roll up our sleeves and get to work. Well, when you're on the practice field, it's all about energy. It's about practicing fast. It's about communicating. It's about teaching these players how to play the game. You know, we don't want to over inundate them with scheme and a lot of confusion. We want them to play fast. We want them to play with excitement and passion, and it really begins in practice. That's how you really form your identity on the practice field. You know, your style of play is developed daily on the practice field and in the weight room. So those are the things that are going to be important for us as we build it. I've had a great relationship with Coach Jones. We've known each other for a long time, and he's going to bring that passion and that energy that we need on a day-to-day basis. And I'm excited to be here and work with him and work with the other members of this staff. I think we've got a great staff in place. I think the people of the state of Tennessee and Vol Nation will be excited once they see the product that we're able to put on the field and with the passion and the commitment that these coaches have towards this football program and this football family. My history is I've been in the SEC before. I was at the University of Georgia for 5 years, had a great experience there. Went to the University of Cincinnati, am the defensive coordinator there. I thought we did some really good things there, and now we have a tremendous, tremendous opportunity to be here at the University of Tennessee, and I'm extremely excited. Off the field, I'm, you know, I'm a strong family man. Anytime I get to spend with my family is certainly, I cherish that. I want to watch my kids grow. I want to watch them play their sports, whether it's football or basketball or baseball, be involved in their lives, and just to be a good father, a good husband, and be committed to my family, just as I want to be committed as a good colleague and worker here at the University of Tennessee. I'm glad to be here. I'm extremely excited. I look forward to getting to meet a lot of great people here at the University of Tennessee, and go Vols.